Hang on there. Let me have a sip of coffee. Ah, Tim Hortons, triple triple. Absolutely effing delicious. What is going on out there today, people of the internet? I want to thank you for tuning in to yet another Hot Wheels Monster Trucks video full of all sorts of Hot Wheels Monster Trucks madness as I hit the tripod. Hot Wheels Monster Trucks big rigs. I was able to secure two of them. There are four of them currently. Check this out on the back. Check out the really cool render on the back there too. Yes, there is a Mega Rex, Tiger Shark, Bone Shaker, and oddly enough, the 909 is making an appearance. That's interesting. Looks as though Mega Rex can, you know, maybe haul around a damaged truck or something like that. We got some stacks coming up on Mega Rex right there. It's quite heavy. I'm not gonna lie. It's got some weight to it. Probably knock someone off. Well, we won't go there. Bone Shaker is a little bit loose in the package. It's a little loose in the package. See that? Look at that. Look at that rattle action right there. Check out that skull. That's awesome. It says Bone Shaker on the top. We're going to look at this in great detail. Don't worry. When I first saw a picture of these big rigs, it was one of those Google image thumbnail things. I thought it was a Photoshop render. I didn't even think these were real, but they clearly are. You can see Bone Shaker is towing Race Ace around right there. Apparently there's a tow hook function on this one right here. We have another really cool render right there. We got some sort of Bone Shaker tow truck here. I do believe they are also going to be releasing a Rhino-mite big rig in the future. I'll definitely have to find that one. I don't know how. I was very, very lucky to have found these. Now, which one should we tear into first? I'm gonna do Mega Rex. I'm gonna go with the Mega Rex, I think. Hold on, before I go into this, before I rip into this, is there anything else? I don't think so. Here we go. Oh boy, live TV. There's no turning back now. No turning back. This back like so. There's a little plastic piece right here. I don't even know if that's recyclable or not. That's probably not. All right. Well, there it is. There is the big rig. Check it out. It's got this giant extended roll cage that goes all the way to the back. That's really cool. If we flip it over here, we've got two drivetrains. We got six-wheel drive here. What do you call these things? I don't friggin' remember. We have articulation on all of the wheels. Yep. All the wheels are articulatable. Check out the teeth on Mega Rex right there and the pipes. Check out the stacks. Full body of the dinosaur goes all the way back. We got the multicolors. We got this construction type looking thing on the side. It says Mega Rex. That's really, really cool. And a truck can ride in there. I think we're gonna have to check that out. Should we do it right? Yeah, let's do it right now. This is a good opportunity to open up the Night Shifter right here. I actually bought it for the crushed car. Now, put it in the comments. Is it worth buying a double truck just for the crushed car? I don't know if it is. Actually, let me move this real quick. Okay. There we go. I kind of think it is, to be honest. Depends on what you're doing with the crushed cars, I suppose. Now, let's take a look at this crushed car. This is actually why I bought the whole thing in the first place. I literally just said that. Hopefully, you can read that right there. This is the sudden stop. And yeah, it looks like it definitely came to a sudden stop. Pretty cool. I like that red. Check this out. Actually rolls pretty well. Now, please don't end up like the sudden stop. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. The entire Hot Wheels playlist is in a card somewhere up at the top of the screen. And it's also in a pinned comment down below that like button. Hit that like button and check out the entire Hot Wheels playlist. There's almost 100 videos there now. Two different colored wheels. Pretty cool. Let's put that aside. Check out the Night Shifter. Now, I'm undecided as to what these two pipes coming out of the engine on the top there are for. Are they pumping exhaust into the cab, or are they drawing some sort of power from these, you know, this turbo boost type thing in the back? I don't know. Either scenario is equally cool. We have a chrome chassis, that really, really cool orange roll cage, and these really cool tires and rims. Not really your standard tire. I don't know what part number that is. 22 all over this thing. Really cool teal color. Awesome truck. Let's see how it rides on the Megarex Big Rig. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Okay, okay, okay. It does fit, it does fit. Okay, okay, we got some wobble action. Check this out, check this out. Actually, it rolls pretty well. It doesn't, well, yeah, there it goes. I was kind of being a little bit forceful with it, but it can actually move quite a bit without falling off. Try that again. Let's get this crushed car in here. Let's check this out, check this out, check this out. Okay, that wasn't really as cool as I thought it would be. Where's that bone shaker at? Let's get bone shaker out here. Okay, let's get bone shaker going here. Here we go, 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 here we go. Let me, I can't even get into this. Car into that. Whoa, that one came off quite a bit easier than the Megarex. Let's take this plastic plate off of here. Bone shaker wanted to just come right out. Oh, there's flames in the bed of the truck. That's pretty cool. Some tanks in the back here supplying, I don't know, fire to the, I don't know what's going on. Giant skull on the top. It says bone shaker right there. It's again, all the tires are articulatable. Is that a word, articulatable? I don't think it is. Chrome chassis, the red roll cage, which goes all the way to the back. The roll cage goes all the way. And we have this tow hook. We have this tow hook right here, which kind of feels a little bit flimsy, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, yeah, I don't know. I'm sure it's safe with me. I don't know if it's safe with the intended audience of these trucks. Now, allegedly, it's supposed to hook up underneath here. Let's see how that works. Okay, here we go. Here's the first hookup. Let's get this on camera. Here we go, here's the first hookup. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Is it gonna go? Is it gonna go? Okay, how does it actually go in there? Okay, is it on? Okay, I guess it's on. All right, okay, okay, and it yeah. Okay, okay, that actually works pretty good. Okay, it kind of came off on one side. Hang on, let me study this. Let me see how this works here. Oh, I see, it actually hooks right around the axle. There we go, it comes out really, really easily. Hang on, let me try that again. There we go. Well, it definitely doesn't lock in there, but yeah, It tows the car. Well, there it goes. It goes off on one side. I don't know if I'm doing this properly. I think I am. I thought maybe it would lock in at the front there, but it doesn't. Okay, well, that's there you go. I mean, it works. It works. This doesn't move at all. I thought maybe this moved out of the way and you could put the truck in the back. Apparently, that's a no-go. Let's get Megarex in over here. Okay, here we go. So, I don't know. Feature-wise, I kind of like this ride-along feature. Oh, geez. Drive shaft, that's what it's called. Oh my gosh, kind of like the ride along feature a little bit. I don't know why I call it ride along. Well, I guess he is kind of riding on the back of the Megarex. I like that. That's pretty cool, and it does work really well. Let me get stuff the sudden stop right in. Yeah, it doesn't really work. Okay. Look at that skull. There's a big crack in the top of it. What happened? Blunt force trauma? This is actually a lot cooler than I thought it would be. And I thought it was gonna be pretty cool. I'm assuming you can also hook up on the back. I'm maybe not. Oh yeah, yep, yeah, yep, yep. You can hook up on the back. You can definitely hook up on the back. Yeah, it doesn't really stay. Anyway, it certainly looks cool. Check this out, check this out. Oh, check out that skull just burning in the fire right there. That's very morbid. Let's put images of burning, flaming skulls all over child's toys, and I wonder why the world is so screwed up. I shouldn't complain. Oh, I'm actually concerned about the overall durability of this entire, tow function. I was gonna call it a crane, but it's clearly, it kind of looks like a crane right there, but it's not a crane, obviously. I think this would snap very, very easily. I like how Bone Shaker has just one pipe coming up here and has all of these headers coming off the engine here, plus all of this. Like, I don't really know what's going on with this engine, but it's highly demonic. Put in the comments, which one was your favorite? Maybe it was the sudden stop. That is it. Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Big Rigs. Definitely check them out if they are available in your area. Yeah, this Megarex truck feels a lot more durable than the Bone Shaker. That's the whole video. Hold your head up high out there. Never look down the ground. I will catch all of you out there on the next video. I will continue to make Hot Wheels related content and all sorts of other types of videos for as long as I possibly can. Hold your head up high. I already did all that. Just cut the camera. We're done here. See ya, people.